73 skippers at the start of the MAPS Trophy in Douarnenez for a long coastal race.
The Trophée Marie-Agnès Perron has quickly become a qualifying race for the Mini Transat. This single-handed race in the Mer de Roise and Southern Brittany is extremely technical and tactical. The relatively short distance of this race means it is necessary to sail at a sprint regime. A few years ago, a thick fog provoked several groundings on the Glennon's Island. On this course that sees the fleet pass the Roise de Saint twice, the tidal effect is determinant. It all comes down to the last leg that is full of turnarounds. Following a tough battle amongst the leaders, Jörg Richards crosses the finish line first after 1 day, 23 hours and 21 minutes of racing. Renaud Marie wins the production class, selling Renault.